Comes with a Chevy too. Thank you. Got one. Maybe you zoom. It's an old Toyota too. It looks like a 1990 something, don't it? Oh, because I'm trying to do it the same, but you can't. And I was going to have them two black lines on it. Whoa. Oh, my God. My baby, I had him on Monday. I cannot wait to show him to y'all. Y'all can see what he looked like. He looked just, it's like, imagine giving birth to the same baby twice. Like, they don't look crazy. Like, they look just alike. Like, how my first son looked, and how Amir looked, and how this baby looks, it looks just alike. It's so scary. Like, it's crazy how much they look alike. I love what I'm trying to say, I love, what is this shit called? Walmart chicken sandwiches, because these should be so good. Because I know he'll say that he don't want one chicken sandwich, and then when he see me eating it, all of a sudden he gonna say, "Oh, why you didn't get me one?" Like, I just can't wait to for y'all to see what he looked like. He's so handsome and so chunky. Well, he's not that chunky, but you know, like the average size newborn baby. But yes, y'all. Finally had it, and it was, I don't know, for some reason, I hate coming in here because people be walking past you and like they're gonna be saying like excuse me nothing, and that shit just be pissing me off. And they walk like right in front of you and don't even say like excuse me. Or they like, you know how you push in the car and it's not enough space for both carts to go. They'll wait behind you. Or just stand there and look at you and don't even say excuse me. They wait for you to get out their way. Like, you can say excuse me. Y'all should be so angry. Amir is too spoiled. Like, I be getting so much stuff that he don't even be really needing. They came and got everything, like y'all. One, I got this little cell going on, and people came and got everything. I couldn't even come give my baby nothing. I wish I would have seen that they had this little deal going on before, and I would have came and got my baby some more stuff. Hey, look at this stuff. This stuff in here, $3. Look, that's all gone. That's not aggravating. What I came in here for? I forgot, y'all. I forgot what I came in. And then, oh, Pampers. Yeah, they don't even have the sound that I need in here. Thank you. have to grab my baby some milk. Which one is for which?
Which one is
for what? Yeah, like which dental leave is for which?
It
like,
depends on what's on your wet check.
Yo, I do not miss this milk thing. This milk stage, I don't miss it at all. I pump and I use formula too. Because he do good with both, so I guess we're trying to do both for him. Yes, it feels so good for him to be here, like, because my body be hurting so bad. Like, right now, if y'all can see me, I'm literally, like, limping in the storm because my body hurts so bad. Like, thank you. I get one bag? Wait, no, two. I'm sorry. Thank you, you too. Now I gotta get a money order to pay our rent. Oh my goodness. Cause it be like that sometimes, you know? Look at him, he looks so cute. I think I felt adorable here. Left or right, when I come in Walmart, that'll take forever, but oh well, can't get over it.
How much did you want the check for?
$795.
$795?
Mm-hmm.
So it'll be $796.
Cash back, is that right?
man walked the man just walked up to the self scan thing and said, "How do you work this shit?" Yeah, I cannot. Yo. I think I'm about to grab me some cheese sticks, cause yeah. I still eat. Regular wings?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi, Robert.
I lied. Can I do wedges instead of the chicken?
You don't want these?
No. I'm sorry.
You're fine. You want how many wedges?
Just fill that whole bag. It's fine. Yep, that's fine.
Here you go.
Thank you. It feels so good outside. Like, oh my God. Listen, sir, you hit me. I know something. That's not making me look nice. Give me a bottle. I did it in the trunk. Home. A damn pimple. Well, I bought you a black cat. I'm black, and it's only $2. They have.
It's a good thing I didn't come in here. They have baby clothes for $3. Then you're gone.
Everything. Everything is gone. I was looking for something, and like
the sets that's supposed to go, there's just nothing.
Like
it's like outfits, it's like a shirt, it's like shirts. Shirts, bottoms, socks, shoes. Yeah. It'd be like a jacket and some sweatpants and a bib and socks and shoes. Like the pieces are just like no. Like the sizes don't match or yeah. Letting them back out.
Oh. Well, I mean everybody having babies.
Boys.
No.
Yeah. That's the only part that I see empty.
Boys?
Yeah. It's all the boy clothes. The baby boy clothes. Yeah.
Everybody has boys?
Yeah. It's all I see is empty. Like, no lie. If you would have went in there, you would have been like, oh my goodness. Like, where are all the boy baby clothes? Gone. And she's just gone.
Yeah. I went over here thinking I was going to find something.
And nope.
Because the girl's doing all the work.
No, that's what they say. They say when the boy do all the work, you get a girl. When the girl do all the work, you get a boy. So, I did all the work twice. Oh my goodness. Damn, this line so long, and I was about to say, let's go here. But had Mister. No, oh, my baby in here, in here. You crazy as hell. That shit look nice. Lexus is trying to, they couldn't come up on their cars.
I don't like them.
You don't? They look the same, just different names. That's what I think. They just put a different name on it. I wonder if I can take him there.
Oh, you better ask him and see. When you go to see your doctor.
Because that's St. Joe's.
It's not, probably not open yet.
Listen, don't you know them cars?
Oh, if they open, you probably could, but.
That's right by our house. That's right. This is right by our house.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I don't know.
Because I've been thinking, because I was thinking about what you said last night about the spiders, and they're going to come. I don't think you just stealing that thing going to keep them out. They're going to find a way to get in. Because they be in the hallway, too, so they could go underneath our door and get in.
No.
They do be in the hallway.
They can't.
They could go. Yes, they can. Oh, no, that metal piece on the bottom. It's a piece on the bottom. You're right. They can. But I'm sure there's other places that they could come in the house at. And I do not. I'd rather deal with ants than deal with spiders. Than it's, especially, you know. Actions. Like that big one we saw, that was no. Maybe we could tell him, he could probably like do something to it. Like,
probably.
I'm sure other people had stuff in it, like spiders in their house, and they complained to him, and he had to come do something. Especially living on the bottom part. They got some old pizza. Like, I don't even think you ever had that pizza. It just tastes so good. Tastes better than, like, going to a pizza. Costco. It's right there, over there.
I don't know if I've never had it.
I know. So, we have been to Buffalo. Oh, we've been to Buffalo Wild Wings, remember? You've been there, right?
They don't have pizza there.
Mm-mm. They over there, though. Right. We live right over there by that little plaza where the pizza, where Buffalo Wild Wings are. This man was drunk, right? And he was coming in there to buy some more beer. To buy some more beer, he had two cases of beer. And you see how early it is, and he already drunk, right? Mm-hmm. So he got to the self-scanning thing, and he said, "How the hell do you do this shit, man? Why it's not working?" He wasn't scanning nothing. He had the damn box upside down the whole time. I'm like, oh my goodness. Like, you don't see what you're doing? The box is upside down. The man said, it's not working. It's broke. Come do something about this. He said, no, it's not broke. You just got it upside down. And then he scanned it, and he said, you're smart. No, just because you're not seeing what you're doing. That's why I was in there looking at him like, is you crazy, man? Like, that shit was just too much. Yes, and he's drunk already. But it's too early to be drunk already. Like, he had to wake up drinking from, like, 7 o'clock in the morning. Like, he woke up and mouthwashed with some beer or something.
I didn't think beer would
be
that drunk.
Yeah. Now they got them little margarita things that come in the can. Like, it's called like a straw burrito. Lime burrito, like all that, and it got alcohol in. I think it's like 18% or 8% alcohol in there, and I think it's like vodka or gin or something in there. Yeah. Trying to get her body right for the summer. Go ahead, girl. I'm about to be right with you. I bought the bags. Remember how your sister said you got to freeze it and put the time on it?
Yeah.
I do it because I didn't have the bag, so I bought some. Yeah. You don't smell the food through the trunk?
Yeah.
I got chicken sandwich and some wedges and mirror hot dog. I do hot dog. Even though he got hot dogs in the house, but they froze. Yeah. No, like two. Two and two. Yeah. But you probably not gonna eat two.
What do you mean two and two?
I got four. They usually $2.50. They was only $1. I think that store went out of business. They had a lot of stuff in that store that I sell.
Yeah, that
whole store was on sale, basically. Even they food.
I told you they was closing some stores, Walmart stores.
I wouldn't think that one.
Yeah, because they get a lot of
food. I would think it's Syracuse, if anything.
Right.
Shit, I hate that Walmart with a passion. I do not like going to that Walmart. Close that one. I wonder what they're gonna put there. It's like the only store that have everything.
It's probably gonna sell, but you know, they're gonna switch and rearrange everything.
And it's the beginning of the month too.
Yeah.
So they're probably trying to make some money.
You know, they're gonna switch and rearrange everything for the summer, like. Summer stuff gonna come out, pools and all that.
Right, right, right.
watch where I look real nice.
That red one?
Yeah.
I've been looking for like apartments, like the 2-bedroom ones, but I've been looking for like houses. They got 2-bedroom houses, but them junks are expensive now. I'm just like $1,000. Oh my goodness, he walking now. Remember she used to push him in the stroller?
Yeah.
Now he can walk.
Why is her car moving?
Hi.
You got him a little scooper spoon.
Whoa.
Low, buddy.
You say whoa, I'm not.
You are, and you crooked. You mad crooked. Wait, babe, she behind you.
I see, I'm looking in the mirror. I can see. I've been driving since you was a baby.
Tell me what age.
Seven?
That mean I was five.
Yeah, I was driving since I was seven.
Boy, bye. Who let you get behind the wheel at the age of seven? They going to jail for child endangerment. They going down for endangering the welfare of a child. My mom let me do that before. I'm not going to lie. I don't think I was seven, though. I think I probably was like...
seven.
No, like nine.
I had this one. I had my buck teeth. Like, you know, like the rabbit teeth. I was like 8 or 9. Yeah, she used to let us sit on her lap and she used to push the pedal while we used to turn the wheel. Now I can do it myself. I'm a pro. Be a NASCAR driver. Ain't got nothing on me. Ah. He took off his coat and everything. He got comfortable. You didn't hear me when I got in the car. So, oh, you done got comfortable, didn't you? Boy, the fuck, bye. We ain't listening to them. I was grabbing me here, wasn't I? Listening to them people. Look at how nice it look out here, y'all. Look at the sky. I wanted to show him to y'all so bad, but I'm gonna wait so he get some color, you know, and he look like, well, so he get his color. So then I'll show y'all him. Like, probably when he about like 2 months old, 3 months, I'll show y'all him. Just nowadays, people be so, like, I don't know, like, rude. So I be like, I don't want to show him and stuff. And then people be having, like, bad stuff to say, you know. I really need to call my wife, Lester, dad, girlfriend, tell her thank you for especially buying for him. Something else came from her.
I know.
I think that's the hat.
It smells good in here, man.
I'm just so tired.
But you ain't even grab what you call it. We ain't got a slip of the trunk. Two. I'm about to eat. I'm starving like nothing. This bag. I don't know. I'm about to come back in here and lay back down. gonna come out here and bring you laughs. My lips are so dry. Let me put some contact. I'm like, why is girl lips so dry? Well, I'm gonna be pranking Lester real soon. I ain't gonna say what I'm doing because I'm sure he's gonna watch this live, so. I'm gonna be getting him real soon. Why do you keep smiling? Why do you keep smiling? You are smiling. You just don't know it.
See?
Alright, honey, your turn. Last 5 minutes.
Said you what?
Do you see anything?
From who?
The lady.
Must
have been. I could have sent her again.
What's her name?
It's like 870. Huh?
She says check is spam for her too. It's time for him to eat.
Bring it back.
In my room.
Then you brought it in your ass back?
Here.
like all black. This week, I'm gonna send you back, go to the store, got what I need to get, you wake up, you get him, and then I'm going to sleep.
Well, they
sound like they burnt. They burnt.
We need this.